Move his fist from his face.
No, he's asleep. I'm not touching him. His little boy, turn the camera off. You got nice big legs. I can eat those.
Focus.
Look at those hams he's got. He's got a big dick. Thank
you had to get on tape for posterity.
Oh, that's a family thing. Everyone's in the family. Roston, they love big dogs. You got one too, don't you? There's a lot you can do with it.
This is October 16th, 1994.
Point to Grandma.
At 7 o'clock in the evening.
Where's Mommy?
And we're all
there
here.
She is. Where's Grandma? There she is. Where's your nose? There it is. Pick mine. Where's Dad? He's all the way around there. He's so huge. Where's Grandpa? There he is.
You don't care.
We're communicating.
You don't care.
Where's Daddy? There's Dad. Where's Mom? Right there.
He's pissed.
You turn that off right now.
Come on. Okay, it's October 16th and we're all here to celebrate my birthday. It's an auspicious one. Go on. You want to tell them? Go ahead.
What day is your birthday?
October 12th.
Hey, that's Columbus Day.
Yes, hey. Columbus
here
Day.
Here with Mommy and Maury. Going
to sleep.
The ship landed.
Go on.
And that was Mom.
Turn around, there's Grandpa. Hello. See, it's just a bare necklace. I like.
Say something.
Happy birthday! I won't say how old you are, but
no, that's a perfect gentleman.
You reached the big 4-0.
Happy birthday, Mom, 60.
Yeah, well.
No. It's wonderful. It's wonderful to be here and celebrate. And many, 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 many more. Yeah. Maybe get up to see twice for many decades.
I don't know.
More decades.
A decade, that's right.
Yeah, right. I had to ask to find that out.
Six and the one to come.
When you fall into
my little crypts, then it's wonderful. Good luck.
That's right.
You know what's always good?
Aaron?
I second that.
Me too. Well, I second that.
Okay. There we go.
Where's the camera?
Melanie,
hurry up, Brenda's crap.
I'm light. Every party.
You let Brenda show you.
It's a pleasure being here with you today.
Something different, Mom.
Something different. How are you?
All right, Mom. Mom.
Here I am. No, I think you need the light.
Okay.
Thank you all for coming. This is my 60th there. See, I don't have to be a gentleman. I can say that. And it's the best that's really spending with all my family. All right. All there is right now. Right?
Can I turn them on?
Okay. He can cut the cake.
Cut the turkey.
Blow the candle.
Oh, I have to go and I have to make
ready?
A wish.
One, two, three.
Everybody here?
Yes. One.
Yay!
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday, dear Marsha! Happy birthday to you!
Thank you, Mommy! Thank you!
You got it?
You gotta do that.
How come you can't sing like your father?
Okay, I guess I
can. Oh, this will be a nice close-up. Get away.
The mother cuts the cake.
I sing, okay? Don't eat the wax. It's not too terrific.
Oh, so you got your own table there, see?
Nice for them.
Don't come here
hot. You got a table there.
Yeah.
We'll go back there this week.
Back again. Another note on the glass. Did you get the cool one?
Yeah, we didn't see it.
It's there.
Right, Alex.
Small. I'm warning you. Small.
You found one?
Yeah. Wow. Extremely rich.
Well,
for one for table.
Oh, that's a big plus.
Sure, I'm back and use it again.
I want hot water.